Space Cowboy?
Howdy. How you doing?
You seem to have, I don't know whether you know, but you seem to have swallowed a bolt here.
Yeah, it seems that way. Yeah, it's actually a piercing under the skin. So I just got the world record for swallowing 17 sword blades all at once, and I put this in with a magnet inside it so that I don't puncture my heart.
Hello there.
Howdy.
Who are you?
I'm the Space Cowboy.
The Space Cowboy.
Yeah. You can say that again.
Yeah.
And what's the nature of your act?
Tonight I'm going to be attempting a Guinness World Record sword swallowing stunt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am the Space Cowboy, and right now, combining weightlifting and sword swallowing, I'm going to attempt to lift and suspend these two gas canisters, weighing 26.4 kilograms from the blade down my throat. But before we connect it, any movement on the outside of this bar is amplified on the tip of the sword that's down my throat. This is it.
This is wrong. This is very, very wrong. Is talent.
It's good to be alive.
Space Cowboy, how do you feel now?
Oh, I feel great. Yeah, that was awesome. It worked.
Did that go according to plan?
It did, yeah.
It looked at the end as if you were losing control a little bit.
Yeah, well, the last few inches do make your eyes water.
I bet they do.
That was magnificent. Absolutely 100% from me, yes.
Excellent.
You were quite compelling, and I'd like to see what else you're capable of. Yes.
Excellent.
Yes, as long as you promise to do something really dangerous.
I'll be here.
Good.
Thank you very much. Party on.
Brilliant. All right, just to show you that this is no namby-pamby smokes and mirrors thing. This is the real deal, is it?
It is the real deal,
Are you ready?